to Shaffer. Thanks for picking up. I know it's been a long time, but things are picking up. Can I come out to the ranch and ask you a question? See, I know you got that old pickup truck. You mind if I come pick it up? Got a few things to sort out, yeah, I need to pick me up. Don't worry, I'm not moving. I don't have a boat to tow. I guess I could take my own damn car out. But don't do well on open roads. End of the night, I'll have her home to you. Not a scratch on her, fill her up too. But I will put a couple miles on those old tires. Where's the only place that feels like home? So can I take the Chevy to go? You're gonna want me to come in and catch up. I got a few things I need to patch up on my own. Yeah, I won't be long. Won't bother you much with the situation. Might need some liquid inspiration, but I know what I need more than whiskey. An open sky and a field of empty in your truck. Whoa. Whoa. Mm. Don't worry, I'm not moving. I don't have a boat. So I guess I could take my own damn car out. But I don't do well on open roads. End of the night, I'll have her home to you. Not a scratch on her, fill her up too. But I will put a couple miles on those old tires. Nowhere's the only place that feels like home. So can I take the Chevy to go? Rusty stick shift skills and plenty of time to kill. End of the night, I'll have her home by two. Take a picture of the sunset just for you. But I need a little time with that old blue. Mr. Shaffer, thanks for picking up. It's been a long time, but things are picking up. Hey, thanks for the pickup.